Hey, it's your boy again, Logan Wiley with another vlog today. My lips. I had a shake. I felt like my lips were like chat. Gotta have those good lips, you feel me? We're gonna do some training in this video at my job with the TOCA machine. Haven't heard about the TOCA machine or seen me do it before. You're basically gonna see it today. You're gonna see me kind of just, you know, make some drills up for myself, and the machine pretty much does all the work for me by rolling out the ball and all that, and then I just go on and just do my drill. So good stuff. Me and my friend Alex, he's been on the grind too, trying to get this contract, make a pro. We went Monday. Today's Wednesday, by the way. We went Monday and we had a good training. I didn't record anything. We were gonna do it together today, but he's looking at houses with his wife. So they're doing that. So I'll be by myself today. But Friday, if I do another video, I'll try to get that going so you can see him and me in action. But today, just me. Be fun. I'm gonna do a little bit of whatever. I don't even know what I'm gonna do yet. I just wanna get a good workout in. I will catch y'all later on the rest of the video. Okay? Peace.
Comments, leave me out of nonsense, speaking out of context, people need some content, niggas trying to keep up, shit is not a contest, whipping bands concept, heaven sent, God sent, at least it's what my mom says, proof is in the progress, money's not an object, busy than a motherfucker, you know how my job get, barking up the wrong tree, you know how the dogs get, haven't fallen off yet, come with a classic, they come around years later and say it's a sleeper, the earrings are real, the petty is real, might charge my ex for a feature, deposit the money to Brenda Latina. Linda Felicia, she came for me twice, I didn't need enough for her once, you know I'm a pleaser, 42 millimeter, was made in Geneva, yeah, I probably should go to Yeshiva, we went to Ibiza, yeah, I probably should go link with Yeezy, I need me some Jesus, but soon as I started confessing my sins, he wouldn't believe us.
Sins, I got sins on my mind and some M's, got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends, yeah, I keep my friends on my mind, I'm in love. With two girls at one time and they tens. That's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. Should repent. I need me some Jesus in my life. Amen.
44, but I love me a threesome. D, I'ma delete it. She my little secret. He tryna dish me to blow up. I peep it. I can't respond. We just go at your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper. I dig it. My shovel won't be and I was broke. Had to fix it. A shark in the water. You swim with a little fish. I hit the day by tomorrow. She miss it. I grab a neck. She look up. Then I kiss it. I'm not a goat, but I fit the description. I like the post, so I get the prescription. We walk around with them bands and I breach it. This gun ain't gon' jam and I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit, I'm just chilling. But I send a hit while I chill with my children. Bigger the business, the bigger the office. I fuck around and found me a sweat and I caught up. They call for my artists, they making me offers. I don't even bargain, I start from the bottom. I lost a Ferrari, Las Vegas, Nevada. I woke up the following day and went harder. I'm cracking my shit, now they see that I'm smarter. I gotta get money, I love to get charter. I gave up four burgers at once for a startup. I can't let them down, walk around with my guard up. I'm screaming out YOLO, yeah, that's still the motto. I know I be on some shit that they ain't thought of.
Sins, I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love with two girls at one time and they tens. That's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's.
Hello? There we go. So yeah, guys, basically just got done just training and everything. It was about 40 minutes. I'll probably put a little thing up here talking about it. To kind of show you how much calories I burned and all that. I think I burned about like almost 400. So I mean, I burned like, a, you know, I burned about 100 calories every 10 minutes. But yeah, did a couple drills, pretty good stuff. Kind of just some fitness and just, you know, high intensity kind of movement and receiving the ball and working my first touch. And that's the biggest thing about that machine, is just working your first touch. Really good stuff. Had the speed of the ball around 30, it's about 30 miles per hour. Probably doesn't look like it on the camera, but 30 miles per hour coming at you. So yeah, if my machine was in really good condition, I could probably put up to 50, but it probably won't shoot out to 50. But that's how fast it goes. I mean, 50 miles per hour on the fastest setting, 50 miles per hour. Imagine getting a ball like that in the game. But I mean, it might happen. Might be playing like Cristiano Ronaldo, you know, just fucking just freaking beaming that ball at you. Anyway, but yeah, guys, really good stuff. Good little workout. I love coming here and doing that. It's really good stuff. I wish Alex was here. So shout out Alex for not being here. But it was good. It was good stuff. But I'm waiting for my session to come in now and get that started. But and watch this Chelsea and Arsenal game, by the way. Chelsea better get this dub. We need to make sure that we're in the top four by the end of the season.
Oh, slight flex.
Slight flex. Anyway, yeah. Done training. Make sure you massage. Massage and roll out, all that good stuff. So that's what I'm about to do, guys, and everything. This might be the end of the video. So, yeah. But anyway, guys, if you made it this far, make sure you like and subscribe if you're new. Comment some things you want to see. Comment if you like the TOCA machine training and all that. And, you know, just let me know if you want to see anything in that TOCA room or out here. I got this whole big field that I can use too. Yeah, I got the whole setup over here. So, yep, just let me know and everything. But anyway, guys, hope you all have a great day. And yeah, just keep it up, keep working, keep striving. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. See ya.